Of course, the health crisis has provoked a financial crisis. Wall Street ended the trading week with another steep sell-off on Friday. At the close, the Dow lost more than 900 points.
Long-term global slowdown.
The impact on jobs right now and some record numbers and losses.
We could have a drop of 25%. We haven't seen quarterly drops like that since the Great Depression.